Hi guys, you're watching GT channel and this is episode 81 of my Rogue Leveling series. So right now I'm on my way to do this quest right here. It goes to 11. So I need to kill 8 Dragonflare defenders and destroy some buildings at this place. So let's go and do it. Gonna go dismount here, go into this tilt. And these are the people that I need to kill. Dragonflare Harpooners. So I guess I'm gonna go Rambo style, gonna pull a lot of them at the same time. Here we go, let's do it. Pulling 4 mobs at this place. Popping my evasion ability to be a little safer, not to die. Because if you are not careful, you can die here. So 4 mobs are dead. That was pretty fast. So okay. So how many do I need to kill? And what do I need to kill? And I just killed some mobs that I don't even need to kill. Damn it! Why the hell did I just kill them? I need to kill the otter mobs! Or maybe not, wait, what the hell do I need to do here? I think I have some kind of strange item in my inventory that I can use on them. Or maybe not. I have no idea! How do I do it? So this is the NPC, and I need to do something with him, but I don't need to kill him. Or maybe I need to kill him and get some kind of item, I think. Well, let's do it again. Gonna pull a lot of mobs here. Well, if it's gonna fail, it's gonna be a fail. If it's not the thing that I need to do here. So 4 mobs at the same time. Killing them all. And they are dead. Come on, just die, you damn bastards. Well, this one's still alive, but not anymore. So he is dead. So okay, let's loot it. And again, no drops. So I have no idea what the hell I'm doing here. Damn it! So maybe I don't need to kill them, maybe I need to go inside the building and do something inside. Well, there is a prisoner here, a pretty princess in a cage, but I need to get a key to open it. And I think I did that quest few episodes ago, so I don't need to do it again. So how the hell do I do this damn quest? So what the name of this quest is? Yes, this is it. Lieutenant Icehammer guy wants me to destroy the Dragonflare longhouse, doghouse and storage facility and 8 Dragonflare defenders. And then I need to return the harpoon control mechanism to him once the task is complete. So yes, I must have some kind of item in my inventory. So where is it? Where is this item? And yes, there it is, finally! It took me forever to see this damn thing in my inventory. So this is the item that I need to use. So right click on it or not? No. First I need to select the target, I think. And right click on it. No. Again, I cannot use it for some reason. Strange. Or maybe I need to mount some dragon, I think. Well, let's go check it out. This is some strange quest. I should like first read the full description of this quest to do, because now I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I can use this thing right here. No, I cannot use it. So when I use it, it allows me to control Vrykul harpoon gun at Niflwar. So the Niflwar is... Wait, this is not the Niflwar. Niflwar is this place. So I need to go to this village and shoot from this village towards this... towards this place. Damn, this sounds pretty interesting. So the gun must be somewhere around here. So yes, this is the gun, I think. Yes, it is. This is the thing. And there is a skeleton right here. Maybe someone died here or maybe not. I have no clue. But anyway, let's do it. Here we go. Oh my god, this is pretty fun. So yes, I can use this weapon to destroy those villages. So I have 2 attacks. The first one is Fury Harpoon. And the next one is Fury Lance. So okay. Well, I don't see it. Can I move it or not? No, I cannot move with this weapon. I just can shoot at the enemy. So yeah, I can like shoot it and that's it. It's gonna be pretty easy mode. Here we go. So I just gonna shoot. Damn it. Target needs to be in front of you. Oh, I see. If someone gonna start to attack me, I can use this skill to attack them back. And I don't need to dismount this weapon. This is pretty nice. So, okay, let's do it. Firing a lot of arrows at the village, trying to destroy it, and look at that. Is it on fire or not? No, it doesn't look that it gets on fire. So it doesn't look that I'm killing anything or destroying anything. This sucks a little. Maybe I need to get some other weapon. Well, let's go check out the other weapon. How do I dismount from this damn harpoon thing? How do I exit? Damn it! Seriously? Finally I see it, yes. Leave Vanihel. So okay, let's go try to get to another weapon. Well, I can use any weapon at this place, I think. Or maybe not. No, I cannot use this one. I cannot even select it, I think. Or maybe I can. Yes, I can use it. But maybe I need to go down. Yes, I need to go down. Yes, let's do it. Here we go, let's mount up. And let's go to this little place. Is there a harpoon weapon right here or not? No, there's no harpoon weapon here. So how the hell do I do it? Well, I can use the harpoon, but how do I destroy that village? I need to wait a few seconds before I can use it again. And here we go. I'm gonna shoot it, and nothing happens. The damn building doesn't burn. It doesn't want to burn. Son of a bitch, it doesn't want to burn. So maybe I need to shoot a lot of arrows at the building before it starts to burn. Or what? Well, nothing happens. Well, I guess I'm gonna be right back after I figure out what I'm supposed to do here. So finally, I just figured out how to do this damn quest. All you have to do is shoot on top of the roof's building, and then the building burns. And you need to shoot on specific spot. Otherwise, it doesn't work. So here we go, already burning these three buildings. Now I'm just gonna shoot on top of this building. And then some enemies gonna spawn, and I gonna fully complete this quest because I still need to kill two Dragon Flare defenders. So here we go, the longhouse is destroyed. Alarms can be heard in the distance. And there they come. Flying dragons. So now I gonna use my second ability to take them down. Fury Lance. You gonna die, them bastards. The last two remaining. And the last one is dead. That's it, the quest is fully complete. Nice, finally. It took me about like 10 minutes to figure out this damn quest. What I supposed to do. And I had to read on the internet. Because I was shooting on top of these buildings, but still I was missing the spot. I was missing the correct spot where I supposed to shoot. So anyway, let's go now back to the quest giver and complete this quest. Gonna get some experience and maybe some new quest to do from this ice hammer guy, the dwarf. So here we go, let's talk to him, and I'm gonna choose the reward. Let's see what reward to choose. So I'm gonna choose this mail chest item. So okay, the quest is complete, and now my new quest objectives are: need to use the large Vrykul harpoon gun in Niflvar to launch yourself into Valgarde. Report your victory over the Vrykul to Guard Captain Zorek. Wow, this sounds pretty fun quest. So okay, let's do it. So I need to use the harpoon gun to shoot myself to the village. This sounds incredibly fun. So let's do it, let's go. So can I use this weapon or not? Let's see. No, I cannot use this weapon. I need to go back to the village. Or maybe not. Wait. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go now? So where is this quest? Go harpoon surfing. So use the large Vrykun harpoon gun in Niflvar. I need to go into the Niflvar. So the Niflvar village is this one right here. So I'm at the place. So now I need to use some kind of harpoon gun. The big harpoon gun. So where is this gun that I can use? So maybe it is in a big building. Or maybe on top of the tower. I have no idea again. This is quite annoying. Or maybe in this building right here. Yes, it must be in this building, I think. Well, let's go check it out. I see this guy, Harpoon Master Yavuz. So there must be a big harpoon weapon device that I can use. And yes, there are the bubbles coming from this little lever. So okay, let's do it. Let's reveal myself and let's fly. Here we go, I'm flying, but I cannot see myself. What the hell? So I just shoot myself from that gun and I'm gonna crash into the land. Holy shit. Wow. Well, the damn thing was invisible for some reason. This was strange. Maybe I needed to like zoom out. Well, anyway, that was a fail flying run. So okay, let's talk to this captain now. Complete that quest and that's it. The quest is fully completed. Majority of the quests are completed at the Valgarde village. So this is nice. This is pretty nice. And now I need to go to the next zone. To the next little place where I'm gonna do some more quests. And the next little place is gonna be here. So I'm gonna go and explore this little camp right here. So let's fly. So this is the place where I'm gonna get some new quests from. So okay, let's land here. First I'm gonna complete this quest with this dwarf. Okay, continue complete. And I'm just gonna pick them all up. So complete, accept. And the last quest is from this person right here. The human guy. That is staying right here. And he is watching the nature. There are some animals right there. So okay, let's get this quest too. So now I just got 3 quests available to do for me. And these quests are, well, the first quest is pretty close by, but the next one is quite far away. Well, not so far away, but still. I was thinking that I got 3 quests. What the hell? Why do I have only 2 quests to do here? So anyway, the first quest I'm gonna do now is this one. Trust is earned. So I need to get Fjord Grab. What the hell is Fjord Grab? And this is it. This is the thing that I need to get. It's a big rock. It looks like a rock, or maybe it's not a rock. I have no idea what the hell it is, but I just got it. So I just got this thing, and now I need to do... What do I need to do? Fjord Rock Falcon Fed. So I need to fed some falcons. So these are the birds. I don't need to feed the birds. So let's see. Where do I need to go and what do I need to do here? This is some strange quest that I just got myself. So, how do I... Maybe I need to right click it. No, I cannot right click it. So let's see, where is this quest? So I need to find a fjord grab and feed it to one of the falcons in the cage by his feet. In the cage! Yes, I need to go back to this camp and feed this little worm to a bird. So where is the cage? Where did I get this quest from? Oh, I see, there is the guy. And there is the falcon. He must be right here, so how do I feed it to him? Rock Falcon. So I cannot see him in the cage. Yes, there it is, it's a little bird. So okay, let's feed it to this little bird and complete this quest. And that's it, the quest is completed. 20,000 experience in a minute or so. Nice! I like this kind of quest to do. So I just got a new one from this person again. And now I need to go head this way right here. The Ransacked Caravan. And I need to get 5 Fjord Grabs. Well, this sounds pretty easy, so I'm just gonna go quickly do it. Let's go fly towards this direction. Get some more worms to feed that bird. And this place just looks totally amazing. This is the cliffs. Just look at this. Damn. This is some pretty amazing sight. There are some elevators right there. Holy shit. Crazy buildings here. So anyway, where do I need to go? Yes, this is the place. So this must be the place. And oh my god, this one started to attack me already. Damn you, creature. He has pretty strange horns. But he is dead. And he dropped some crappy gray item. But anyway, I need to find some more grabs. Fjord grabs. Some worms. some worms to feed the bird. So let's go. I just got one, need to get some 4 more and the quest gonna be completed. I just got 3 at the same time, nice. So 2 more and the quest is completed already. It's some pretty easy mode, seriously. I just got 6 worms and that's it. So what do I need to do now? Fjord turkey, I need to get fjord turkey. Wait, what do I need to do? This is strange. So let's see. So that guy wants me to use the trained rock falcon to recover 5 fjord turkeys. So I need to use the falcon. And there it is. There is the pet. I have a pet in my inventory. Nice. So I need to retrieve some turkeys. So I just gonna... I need to find a fjord turkey. I need to target it. And then use this cage. So here we go. Right click on it. And the turkey gonna be eaten alive. And what the hell is this guy? Where did this guy came from? Holy shit. He just appeared from totally nowhere. He's some weird ass shit. But I just killed him, so okay, I need to do this. I need to do this 4 more times to complete this quest fully. Another turkey right there. So again, go falcon. Punch the turkey. So he kills the turkey and this big guy appears from totally nowhere. This totally doesn't make any sense to me, like seriously. You kill a turkey and this big huge human appears. Like what the hell? But anyway, 3 more to go. The last turkey that I need to use the cage on gonna be this one right here, yes. Let's do it. Right click and that's it. This quest is completed. Yes, it is completed. And the guy didn't appear. Wow. The last person didn't appear. Pretty strange, but anyway, I guess it's okay. So now let's go fly back to that expedition camp. No, this is not the expedition camp, this is the Explorers League outpost. Let's go back to the outpost and finish this quest. I need to go this way. Follow the road. And maybe pretty soon I'm gonna get a level up. I need about 100,000 experience and I'm gonna get a level 72. That's pretty amazing. So okay. Complete the quest. And that's it. And now another quest, but I think this is gonna be it for this episode. So, thanks for watching. Bye.